walking home and talking loads. To seeing shows and evening clothes with you. From nervous touch and getting drunk. To staying up and waking up with you.
Lucas, that was so good. I saw some of the stage crew had their phone flashlights out. They were waving at you. You know that? So how did you get started playing the guitar? Was it at Macaulay or on your own?
So I started playing classical in sixth grade at Macaulay. And then I started playing electric like last year and just kind of been practicing that on my own. So, yeah.
Why'd you choose this song?
So for my birthday, I got to see the Lumineers play, and James Bay opened for him, and I've always liked this song, and I like the message, so that's why I chose it.
Wait, so tell me about the transition from classical to, from acoustic to electric. What does that sound like?
So it's not that big of a difference in terms of, like, how difficult it is. It sounds different, of course, but it's a lot of finger picking in classical, so it's not that big of a change, except for chords and stuff.
Awesome. Let's give it up for Jonas Connor, ladies and gentlemen.